Welcome everybody to the BTS Creative Academy Podcast, episode one. Today we'll be interviewing and having a conversation with Jim Thompson. Jim Thompson is someone that I've known for a very long time. He is a true and wonderful friend, as well as someone that I have got a lot of creative inspiration and business knowledge and general knowledge in life from over the years. So I thought he would be someone very interesting to have a conversation with and see if there's any kind of like nuggets of information that we may be able to extract from him today and share with the world. As we move forward with these Creative Academy podcasts, I'll be looking to have conversations with people in the creative world, from theatre, film, television, to publishing, to the music industry, lots of different creative industries, having conversations, trying to find it out what it is that makes them do what they do, why they do it, and if they can give you some information and advice along the way to help you in your career or your creative aspirations, and just basically sit back, relax, enjoy the show. You never know, there might be something in this for you.
Can you hear yourself?
I can hear myself, yes.
Good. Can you hear me?
I can hear you, yes. Because you're something.
Can you just talk for a second?
Yes, of course I can talk. One of the many skills that I have in this life is the ability to be able to talk incessantly for any particular amount of time on no subject whatsoever.
Should we say this is a start to the podcast?
to
the very first episode.
What a way to start. Here I was thinking I was popping in for a coffee and a chat.
And then you sat down.
Stick me in front of several cameras, some suspicious lighting.
One, two, three. On the stage, in a theatre.
Very nice chairs, though. I do like the chairs.
Good.
I think the chairs are the star of the piece.
Of the piece. So, being the first podcast, there's probably going to be a few mistakes, a few errors, but we're starting out, aren't we?
Well, I think the first mistake is getting me and you onto a podcast.
Because you never know what's going to come out. Once we get relaxed and we feel our way into this.
Well, let's just see how relaxed I get, because if I start snoring, then you're in trouble.
So it's probably going to get messy. Could it get messy? I don't think it's get as messy as some of our early day conversations, you know. Because we've known each other for a long time, haven't we, Jim?